Why do we use star delta connection in a three-phase transformer? Previously, we've discussed about the star-star connection of a three-phase transformer. Now here, we'll describe the star delta connection of a three-phase transformer. In this type of connection, primary is connected in star fashion while the secondary is connected in delta fashion. As primary is star connected, line voltage on primary side is equal to root 3 into phase voltage on primary side. So phase voltage on primary side is equal to line voltage on primary side by root 3. And secondary in delta connected, line voltage on secondary side is equal to phase voltage on secondary side. Secondary phase voltage is equal to K by root 3 into line voltage on primary side. Now here in star delta connection, there is a plus 30 degree or minus 30 degree phase shift between secondary phase voltage to primary phase voltage. A phase shift of 30 degree lead exists between respective phase voltage. This is known as plus 30 degree connection. A phase shift of 30 degree lag exists between respective phase voltage. This is known as minus 30 degree connection. The voltages on primary and secondary sides can be represented on the phasor diagram. There are a number of advantages and applications of this star delta connection. The primary side is star connected, hence fewer number of turns are required. This makes the connection economical for large high voltage step down power transformers. The neutral available on the primary can be earthed to avoid distortion. Large unbalanced loads can be handled satisfactorily. The YD connection has no problem with third harmonic components due to circulating currents. As a grounding transformer in power system, mostly grounded Y minus delta, transformer is used for no other purpose than to provide a good ground source in ungrounded delta system. It is commonly employed for power supply transformers. Thus, we can summarize as